every night. I can't stand my bedroom, I put blankets on the couch. Whoa, it's killing me.
I was able to throw 90 feet without feeling pain. And then I came here and they introduced me to the neck ball. I topped out at 93, which was my first velo after surgery, so I mean, it was a really good experience.